करेक्ट
करेक्ट थैंक्स. So as on date, what is the front end reporting tool are you using? It is OBI.
No, not OBI. Actually, SAP are using other. We are using the reports in BI Publisher, Oracle Report Builder.
Okay. That's great. So we'll start off. So
that's fine. We can start.
So if you ask me, what exactly is okay? Business objects. Okay, so business objects is purely an on-premise BI solution, but not cloud. Okay.
Okay.
So what are the capabilities? It has the capability of modeling. Okay. It has the capability of modeling and It also has the capability of reporting and also visualization. Different areas. And it also includes some administration part. BA administration also available. So then, what exactly is modeling, and what exactly is reporting, and what exactly is visualization? So it is something like for all the right persons who can learn this, any person from non-SAP background, something like people like yourself, both of you. Some basic SQL knowledge.
Okay.
And a person specifically coming from SAP, BWBI, consultant background or SAP HANA background. So, and this is the basic, And what are the prerequisite? So, what are the prerequisite knowledge or prior knowledge that is required here? So, if you ask me, the prior knowledge is, so here it should go for, say, for example, thing is there isn't any coding here, and first thing is if at all any project is implementing BW based business objects, having BW knowledge is an added advantage but not mandatory. If any projects, BO projects, backend source system is HANA system, HANA modeling knowledge is if without having knowledge also we can get things keep moving on. And people coming from non-SAP background without any SAP sources, then having SQL knowledge is one that should go with, that will help a lot. Next thing is how the landscape of business objects has been designed. So it is a combination of three different things. So it is a combination of data source, and it is a combination of universe part and presentation part. What exactly is this data source? So for example, accessing data from any source system. Accessing data from any source system. And next thing is universe. So universe is nothing but generating or cleaning data. In simple language, you can say cleaning data. Or cleaning source data. Any blanks or say for example duplicates. And also unformatted data. Formatted, some sort of cleaning we'll be doing. And we generate models here. It's not models, I can say it is universe here. What exactly is universe again? The container. The container. If you can just give me a couple of minutes, I'll be back.
Yes.
I'm just getting some important call.
Perfect, no problem.
I sent message to Anish. I didn't see.
Okay, no problem. You not come. You told yesterday, no? You take care of the person. What happened, bro? Morning busy, huh?
morning I slept. I woke up 7.
Okay. No problem.
After Fajr, I slept.
You speak to Suleiman regarding the training cast or something?
No. We'll discuss.
Well, already told him, or you need to, can we call him and inform? It's possible like that. I'm asking you.
Yeah, today we'll inform. Sure.
We inform means already informed, right? We are going to take training from outside. Informed or not?
Already informed, yes. He asked the court also quotation.
Oh, super, really?
Yes, really.
Super, bro. No need to pay our pocket, huh?
We will pay from our pocket. He said, ask me the code and send me like that.
Okay. Yeah, good, bro. Bro, you ask you fast on also, bro.
Yeah, sure.
Otherwise, we cannot touch because we need some knowledge. How we need to study, but we need some teaching, yeah, right? Yeah. You check your masterpiece, yeah, okay? Yeah. Don't delay our project. Yeah, okay, fine.
Sorry, I'm back.
Thank you. No, thanks.
No problem.
So, we generate universes here, okay? I mean, if we discuss what is universe, a container.
Okay, fine.
Which holds, okay, objects. But I have some doubt what exactly is an object. Say for example, for a better understanding, so we have database and we have universe. Database table is a container, and universe, okay, sorry, I don't say in business objects, universe is a container. Okay. Holds columns, universe holds objects.
Okay.
In columns can be number, okay, underscore call, and here we call it as okay measures, or say for example key figures plus measures, okay. And also holds columns and also holds some string data, and here we call it as okay dimensions. So this is okay, the basic information. Again, we can have some alphanumeric columns. Okay. And those also we refer it as dimension. Okay.
Okay. So both are same, string and alpha is both are same in the.
Yeah, both the same.
Okay.
Both are same. So once this data is available, okay, then what we can do is, so any source system, whatever may be the source system, that should be okay. Reflected in the form of universe.
Okay.
In only SAP business objects understands, and that can be presented. Okay.
Okay.
So for presentation, we do use different tools. Okay, for presentation. And again, for universe, okay, building also use different tools.
Okay.
So, are you clear about this landscape?
Okay, we got it.
Okay, yeah. Think about Sohail. Clear? You have any queries?
No.
It's fine. Thank you.
So, fine. Once we are done with this, so what are the different application modes available in business objects? So one is BO modeling area. So the major thing that we'll be doing, looking after is BO modeling. Another one is BO developer area. Another one is BO admin area. So these are the three different areas as a BO consultant that we'll be working on. Specifically speaking, BO admin is a dedicated job, okay? BO modeling and BO developer is it is a single job. So this is job one. This is job. This is a different activity. But if you get a chance, then we can start working on all these three areas. Okay. Now, what are the tools that we have been telling that there are different tools available for modeling? So, modeling, if you can see, one is IDT tool and UDT tool. What exactly is IDT and UDT? Full form I have mentioned here. Information design tool and universe design tool. Nothing but designing a model. So both of them are specifically used, okay, for designing models. Models, which actually holds objects, okay, as table holds column, okay. So why two? Tools. Why two tools means? So one is, so this is old version and this is new version. So old version tool, and this is new version tool. Why old version tool still available? If anyone wants to, okay, say for example, upgrade from old version to new version. They want to upgrade from old version to new version, then they should be able to open the content in older version, upgrade. So in the this type of circumstances, we should be able to, okay, still able to see the data in the old version content. Then once it is upgrade is done, we should be able to see in the new version, that is IDT. Is that clear? There isn't much difference.
Okay.
So then, what is the current version? Okay. Current version in the market. 4.2. SP7. This is the latest, okay.
IDT, right? Evaluation Design Tool.
Not IDT, entire BO suit.
And entire BO suit, okay.
BO suit is actually speaking 4.x. Instead of X, I can say we have earlier releases something like 4.0 we had, and we have 4.1 we had, and and we also have 4.2, and latest is 4.3 is, okay, just announced. It will be available by end of this quarter.
Okay.
Somewhere around November, December, 4.3 will be available. Okay.
Okay.
We will be working on 4.2. Okay.
Okay.
This is about modeling tools. And next thing is coming to reporting. So what are the different reporting tools available? So here, if you see, we have these two reporting tools are very much similar. Again, why? Two different tools. So two different tools is nothing but so it is very much something like is offline based. So this is cloud based.
Okay.
Or you can say online based. URL login. Anyone, anytime, any device. So this is on-premise based. Means installation. Okay, based.
Okay.
Both does the same activity, but a flexibility has been given to perform activity depending on customer and user requirement, or development IT team requirement. Okay. So next thing is BO Explorer. Okay, this is also one more tool available. So why this is a tool? So this is tool something like, so if you take any organization, say for example, if you take any organization, so the organization structure is something like, we'll be having different hierarchies available. So the hierarchies are something like sales executives, executive team, and say for example it is something like sales analyst team or sales heads team. And we also have something called a super users team, super business user team, and finally we have the final one is C-suite team, in the sense CEO or CFO or CTO teams. Say for example, if you work for any organization, the hierarchy may be something similar or a little bit different.
almost same.
Yeah, sales executive team want to analysis, okay, detail reporting, and go with okay any of these tools. Sales analyst team, they want to see some summary reporting, then go with OLAP tools. Sales business teams, okay, they want also to analysis. They need a tool which is very much similar to Google like okay tool. I mean something like Google search engine like tool they need. Okay.
Okay.
So in that case, they don't want to okay depend on any IT team. They want to analysis by simple okay keyword search. And the answer is okay. Yeah, this is the answer. Duo Explore is a solution for Google like tool for business users. And about C-suite team, CEO team, or CFO team, right? So for them also, there is a tool available that is nothing but dashboarding that we will see. So what about this Crystal Reports again? So Crystal Reports is okay tool dedicatedly used for I think. Because you are very much familiar with what is the difference between OLTP system and OLAP system, right? So OLTP system is something like transaction system, okay? So transaction system based reporting can be done using Crystal Reports.
Okay.
But BO reporting tools, all other tools, whatever you see, they are designed to okay, meet OLAP system.
Okay.
Crystal also can access OLAP. Specialization of Crystal is directly access OLTP system.
Okay.
So means this BO suite has a list set of tools. It is going to, I mean, help any part of okay hierarchy in the organization. Everyone can access their own type of data and okay type of tool with their flexibility.
Okay.
So is this clear, Natarajan and Sahil?
It's okay. You are saying that on the OLAP tool, now you explain all the tool here or our training, only your what?
We do go through all the options available in OLAP.
Okay, we can practice all the tool?
Yeah. We can practice.
Okay.
Sir, still we are using Crystal Reports?
You are, Sohail, are you asking, is Crystal Reports still in the market? That's what you are asking?
Yeah, still they are using or have not yet?
No. It is still using, it's still in use, sir.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Fine.
OLAP tool. OLAP tools. What about OLAP tool? Contain.
So OLAP tool is nothing but okay. It is something like okay cost tab reports. Okay. What sort of source systems, if you ask me? Something like okay, cube-like data.
Okay.
Sources. Okay.
Okay.
So all our so if you remember in Oracle we have something like Hyperion application.
Yes.
Hyperion cubes. If data is coming something from Hyperion like cubes, we will be using OLAP. It is more of cross tab. If you ask me in simple, okay, it is more of cross tab.
Okay.
So means here we'll be having some data dimensions.
So like we call matrix. Yes, correct.
Yes, matrix, slice and dice. So you can see this is some more of cross tab. Okay.
Okay.
So in our normal reporting tools, what we'll be doing? So we'll be using
In web intelligence, you cannot bring the cross tabulation.
We can bring, but that is not an design by okay OLAP. By design, it is not cross tab. Can okay. include a cross tab, okay? Object.
Okay. If the group report, group above report, this and all through OLAP only or web intelligence?
Web intelligence.
Web intelligence is consist of you can transaction report, tabular report, and
yes,
group
yes.
above, group left report.
Yes,
and
yes.
all we can use web intelligence, right?
Yes.
OLAP only for consist of cost tabulation only, specifically. That is.
Yes. Physically, that has been dedicatedly designed for cross tab. Okay. Analytical report.
Okay. Analytical report for OLAP.
Yes. Okay. Yes. Any data in the form of cubes. It can be something like okay Hyperion cubes for understanding. It can be something like SAP BW cubes, or it can be something like HANA okay models.
Okay.
Or okay, Teradata cubes.
Okay.
Microsoft SS, okay, IS cubes.
Okay, what about, okay, fine.
Yeah, go ahead. Yeah, tell me.
What about Beo Explorer tool then?
Beo Explorer, Beo, right?
Explorer, yes.
So it is something like, say for example, now what we do, okay, on Google. So I mean, say for example, any person without any knowledge simply, so we'll search for something like searching what is SAP BO tool. We'll get into Google application. We'll search using our normal language, that is NLP. This we call it as NLP, natural language processing tool. Okay.
Okay.
So
okay.
Yeah. Google will search for keywords, BO keywords, and gives the information in the form of images, or say for example websites, or say blogs.
Okay.
Anything, right? Similarly, business team wants to search on their business data.
Okay.
Business raw data.
Okay. What the form it will be? If you Google, we'll see the website, you can see some of the graphical, you can see many things, images, right? You already explained. Same way, Beo Explorer, how we can see the data? If that search means it will like a search engine or what? All a different tool.
It is like search engine only.
Okay.
We'll search for keywords based data. Say for example, I'm searching for something like sales. Okay, sales play, I mean location, something like US, or something like mobiles. So what it will do, it will pull all the sales based columns in BO universes.
Okay, like this asset type, this like we can say like that, asset type.
Yes. And the US location based content. Again, mobile category based content. So just simply, we are going to type down the keywords. Any data matching with the keywords, it is going to identify. Sorry.
It will bring like that.
Yeah.
Web intelligence and web rich to up, both are same. Old version, new version, only different, right? All are same. Both are same, right?
Both are same. Both are also old, similar version only. Only thing is, if at all a person wants to go for without installation, want to design reports using URL, with installation means they should have a client version installed on the system.
Okay.
Which client is client based, and web intelligence is server based access directly.
Okay, both are generating the report only.
Yes.
You will attach it at dashboard. Okay.
Yes.
Correct.
Yes.
Okay. So both are generating same report, but the source is different. It generated from local machine, that is generated from the web. Like right, web intelligence.
So source will be same again. From client also, what we will do is we will connect to our server.
Okay.
Connect to server, but web intelligence is already in server.
Okay. Connect the server. Source is same. Okay.
Yeah, sources are same.
Only the connecting the very current is connecting the different. Only all are same.
Yes.
Connecting is this locally connecting the server to after local to server. This is a direct server. That is the difference, right?
Yes.
This and that. How many days for the training period?
Dashboarding. We have something called dashboards. If you ask me what is a dashboard, data in the form of charts and graphs.
Okay.
So if you remember, we have something called CEO team, CFO, or CTO team.
Okay.
So they cannot say, for example, if we provide sales report of 1,000 records and ask them to analyze, they will tell, we can't access. We don't have time and we don't want this detailed data. They will ask us in the form of summary, right?
Yes, correct.
Then the solution is a discovery and designer. Actually, there are two different tools. Now in simple, they have been named as simply SAP Lumira 2.0.
Okay.
Means combination all both of them in okay simple, I mean in a single frame. What is the difference then? So if you can ask me, Lumira is okay, it is a simple drag and drop. Okay. Okay, complex. Okay, using some script, okay. Java based script.
Oh, which one? Lumira design? Design
tool? Yeah, yes. We don't explicitly use, I mean, it is not mandated that we should be learning. JavaScript based functions are available. We have to use the functions. That's it. We don't explicitly write any code.
Okay, okay. It's available in a user like that. In JavaScript, we have to write own script or available just to take a drag and drop.
How? Yeah, drag and drop only.
Oh, drag and drop.
Drag and drop only, yeah.
Okay. SAP Lumira discrete tool, this is only for graphical presentation, right?
Yes.
Graphical or something, image oriented report means you have to go for Lumira.
Yes.
Right?
Yes.
Okay. Otherwise, you can go information design tool. Suppose normally report will go image business explorer report or like that. Web intelligence, web view explorer, like that. Suppose if you graphical oriented, image oriented, you have to go for Lumira. Lumira.
Yes. Yes, yes.
Lumira. Lumira, right?
Yeah, we call it as Lumira.
Lumira tool, discovery tool. Lumira, what are you saying that discovery tool mostly use it? SA Lumira design tool, it's nothing but SA JavaScript based report. Pick up drop any JavaScript kit, you can make it like that, right?
No, it's not JavaScript based. We use flavor of JavaScript here, that's it.
Okay.
Everything is drag and drop only. When we require some customized okay dashboards, then we go for script. That's it.
Okay. Okay.
So and so duration will be okay daily 1.5 hour, so it is 30 hours, okay, duration.
Okay. Okay.
And I mean you can attend, so I also provide some every 3 months some upgrade session. You can, if require, you can just help, you can help. And I'm not sure whether you are in, I mean it might be, if interested I can help you out in this part, okay, second part, we presume preparation. I will be available on WhatsApp and email for support and certification. I am not sure if you are interested to go with certification. I can help you out. And BO roadmaps and integrations, as you know, okay, we'll be having some okay releases every okay quarter. So we will be working on this okay releases.
Okay.
What you can do is you can just attend these sessions so that you come to know what is the latest. And how the roadmaps are okay, SAP is going to plan. That is just an added advantage.
Okay.
And have any questions?
This and all. Only what you explained is going to be 30 hours every day, 1.5 hours. That you are saying, right?
Yes, yes. It will be somewhere in 25 days. Okay, not less than that.
Okay.
So don't, I mean, it's not like 30 hours means it's not only 30 hours. We will extend it, okay? As we know, it has been designed because depending upon our okay understanding, it may extend for okay 7-8 hours also. That's
okay. You are a trainer or working in a company? Any company are doing the project?
Yeah, I am okay. Part time is training, full time is job.
Oh, okay, okay. You are working, which company you are working?
I'm working for okay something called actually I shouldn't okay tell you. So I'm working for one of the MNC, okay. Been working for the past 6 years in this organization.
Six years.
And just to name, okay, the latest version, okay, our business objects is SAP Analytics Cloud. Okay. So that is the one, because currently you are into business objects now.
Okay.
So,
Yes.
Now the advanced version is cloud. So now I'm working with Analytics Cloud and a couple of migration projects on business
objects, Analytics Cloud. Like Oracle Cloud, we have SAP also Cloud is there, right?
Yes. We have SAP Cloud available here.
Yeah. Okay. Fine.
What about you? Which now your background complete SAP, right? Now, currently SAP. background, cloud,
everything.
Yeah,
and I mean to say our project is a combination of many source systems. We do have Oracle as also our data source.
Okay.
And they are planning to migrate that Oracle data source to SAP's own database, that is HANA database.
Okay.
What underlying database for HANA business objects is, as of now, it is Oracle.
Okay. They want to convert into HANA?
Yeah, now it's in progress. Okay. Upgradation is in progress now.
Okay.
So once this is this is again a database, then this can be used again, can be for BW. It is something like SAP, Oracle ERP.
Okay.
Right? And we'll be using the database here, and this is also the database here.
Okay, got it.
Okay.
Suppose using Oracle, and there are many companies using Oracle, they are converted to SAP HANA. Okay.
Because their own database, some people may convert, some people may not, because they, depending upon their licenses and flexibility.
Okay.
SAP is giving a provision that they can go with SAP's own database, that is HANA database.
So SAP has cloud, business object, database, and data warehouse.
Yeah.
So, sir, how is the market for SAP?
It's okay. It is similar to others also. It is good. Okay,
compared to Oracle.
Both are on the same lines. So they are not above or not below. Both are on the same lines.
Okay. Suppose we are designing the report. Do you have any problem? Can you help me to bring up some critical?
If we stuck somewhere while designing the report, will you support us?
Yeah, definitely. It's not a problem. Okay. Because you are completely coming from Oracle background.
Yes.
Because this is a new area for you. Okay. We'll be definitely. Yeah, we'll help. Not a problem.
Okay. What is the training cost?
Yeah, that's, you can just speak to, Sriram. I think you are coming from Sriram.
Yes, correct.
Okay. Yeah.
Okay. So I think, I think you can speak to Sriram. I think that is right. He's the right person.
Okay. Okay, great. Excellent.
So you have anything, let me know you have any queries that you want to ask.
So after this training, can we able to design any report from any application? So we have so many
any source, any sources, right?
Source.
Yes, Sahil, you should be able to. It's not like you should be. That is what I'm expecting. Okay, I want you to get into immediately the SAP BU application, start designing reports.
Sir, we need training from basic, from scratch. We don't know anything about SAP.
Yeah, we will go through that sort. Okay, I will be providing the best of mine. No need to worry.
Okay.
All the best I can provide with my knowledge. The only thing is you need to have a good hands on, spend some time on the system. You will be also getting enough confidence to start your project.
Sir, you are giving instance access, right?
Yes, everything will be, you'll be granted access with. Okay. You just speak to, that is available.
What about recordings and material, sir?
So the recording is itself your material, which will be coming up with some sort of Excel presentation, everything.
Okay. How many months are you? 3 months? Like that, you can use it over instance. How many? 1 month or 2 months? How many months we can use for instance?
But it is per month. Instance is per month.
1 month.
Yes, it's per month.
Okay.
Yeah. So, anything else you want? Any clarification? Please let me know so that I can help you out.
Okay. No problem. Okay.
Thank you so much, sir.
Thank you.
So thanks for your time, Natarajan Naro, sir. Yeah. You can just coordinate with
Sriram. Then he will inform you. Okay.
Yeah, he will help you out. Okay.
Yeah, excellent presentation. So happy and inform him. Okay.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Good day. Thank you. Good day.
Bye. Bye.